How's it going, folks? This is Wayne Art, back with another short today, and today we're looking at how to play StandByMe by Ben E. King. This is the same chord progression all the way through. We're going to want the capo on the second fret, and the first chord is a G for two bars. And in the four finger G, we're going to want an E minor for two bars, a C for one bar, a D for one bar, and then back to a G for two bars. And then that repeats. Darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa.